निष्कर्ष, आई लव्ड इट, बट आई नेवर वॉच्ड एनी ऑफ आवर एपिसोड्स ट्वाइस. मगर ये वाला जो एपिसोड था ना, मैंने दो बार, आई एक्चुअली वॉच्ड इट ट्वाइस, आई डिड.
दिस वाज डैम फन, इट वाज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. आई वॉच्ड इट, आई वाज जस्ट लाइक, ओके, आई रिमेम्बर एक्सट्रीम. ओके, हर हर टास्क से पहले हम कार्स में होते थे और हम सारे स्टेट के कैपिटल, सारे कंट्री के कैपिटल याद कि आज जीके का टास्क होएगा, आज जीके का टास्क.
एग्जैक्टली.
और सबको
मुझे याद है, हम सब रट रहे थे कि सेवन सिस्टर्स कौन से स्टेट्स हैं, उसके कैपिटल्स कौन से हैं. Who are the governors of all the states? Who are the chief ministers of the states? We used to practice this in the cars, Mike. We used to practice this.
That's so crazy.
जीके का टास्क तो होगा ही होगा. आई डोंट वांट टू मेक अ फूल ऑफ माय सेल्फ. मैं पूरा रट के आई थी. मैंने जिंदगी में पढ़ाई में इतनी मेहनत नहीं की थी जितनी मैंने इस चीज के लिए की थी. हर एवरी सिंगल डे वी यूज्ड टू बी लाइक, आज होएगा जीके का टास्क. आज हमें बोला है कि यू नो, ड्रेस लाइक नॉर्मली, डोंट वेयर लाइक स्पोर्ट्स वेयर. सो आज होगा जीके का टास्क, आज होएगा. कभी हुआ ही नहीं.
Except for the H2SO4.
Exactly. I was happiest when I said, oh, yaar, ye to. And then Michael said, yeah. Hydrochloric acid. I'm like, oh, bach gaye, bach gaye, bach gaye.
Bach gaye.
Yeah.
With regards to the episode, like Varun lost. Neha ma'am didn't win.
Kya kaise kar liya? Sorry, I lost you there, Shruti.
That 80, जिसका आंसर 80 था, I don't remember the question. Some maths chip.
It was trick question.
Trick question, yeah.
The answer was in the question.
In the question, yeah. I can't believe that.
Car is driving. मैं समझाता हूँ. If your car is driving at 50 kilometers per hour, प्रति घंटा 50 किलोमीटर, तो आप 60 minutes में कितनी दूरी तय करोगे?
Oh, अच्छा. Obviously.
You're driving at 50 kilometers per hour means in 60 minutes, in 1 hour, you would have driven that much.
So, the question
was 80 kilometers.
Yeah, it was 80.
More interesting if they said ki aap 45 minutes mein kitni duri tay karte. Then the answer would have been, Michael, what would the answer have been then?
45 minutes.
If 45 80 minutes.
Kilometers.
What?
If it was 80 kilometers speed or 60?
If it was an 80 kilometer per speed, how far would you travel in 45 minutes?
60 kilometers.
How many?
60.
Well done, well done.
I mean,
you picked one question, dikhaya nahi tha, which was the which animal has blue blood?
Yeah, they didn't show that. And the other one also.
Wait.
Yeah, that one I didn't know. But you remember the one, which is the fastest animal, the elephant, a mice, or a cockroach? Like that one, Zabi was the one who picked it and he got it wrong.
Got it wrong, yeah.
They didn't show that one.
Sorry, what was he saying? The animal with the blue blood?
I don't know. I was going to guess. I was like, I'll not make a fool of myself. Please tell me.
No, make a guess. Because it is shaped like this.
It's called a horseshoe crab. Yeah, I remember.
A horseshoe crab. It's shaped like a D with a tail. Like a D, like the alphabet D.
This does not look like D at all.
Yeah, but it's like, you look at it on the internet. A horseshoe crab has blue blood.
I'm going to look it up. Also, the workout was damn interesting.
Yeah, it was the best. He's like, Ranvijay, the way he described it, you put the gun on someone else's shoulder, let them fire it. It was so satisfying.
When I was watching the episode, before they took the names, I knew who was going to nominate who.
You knew I was going to nominate Akash.
Huh? You said Akash. said abhi mat karo, you're like Akash, you're the first one, and Hamid was looking, he's like Jayant, I was like, haan, ye Jayanti bolne wala tha. Like I knew it. All four of them. But I thought that Abhimanyu would be there because sab bol rahe the hum competition, aapne bhi bola tha competition ko nikalo, so I thought one of them will choose Abhimanyu, but
I was hoping. Hey, what's up?
Hi, Arushi, what's up?
Stuck.
I was hoping that Shreya was going to pick Abhimanyu, man. That would have really, really put the cat amongst the pigeons. That would have just like freaked everybody out.
That would have been hilarious. But then, I don't know. See, this season, among the girls, right, there was this thinking that we should eliminate the girls because the boys are not our competition. Yeah. What do they think if they're girls? They have a separate task for girls and a separate task for guys or what? Some, I don't know I what they were that.
Look, I could understand Poonam's logic. Poonam ne kaha tha ki main Arushi ko bahar karna chahti hu kyunki Arushi mere liye competition hai, but Arushi was a competition for the guys and the girls.
And the girls.
I can understand that. I think we lost Arushi. We've got to add her, try and add her back again. But Mike, Shruti, carry on talking about the vote out. I really want to hear what your opinion was.
Vote out, I think. That Akash did damn dumb, honestly.
He was so trusting of everyone. The main reason I selected him was like the audacity. He was like nothing could happen to me. I'm like, watch.
But so what?
So you think you're loud?
Yeah.
Larger people to load as well.
It's damn loud.
What was that?
She came with loud music, she added some music, and then she buzzed off.
Oh, by the way, did you guys see that I exposed my eyes on Shruti's live yesterday for the first time?
It looks like that.
I exposed myself on Shruti's live.
Arushi, oh, you exposed your live.
What is this music?
Music, yeah. And then it's music.
What they call techno. Yeah, isi ko techno kehte hain.
I can't hear you. It's the net.
Okay. Today, Arushi has the sus internet. My internet is good today.
Oh, you're mine.
Okay.
My internet is good as well. But...
okay,
Mike, what were the conversations when you guys went back to the room? What was the conversation then? Who did we lose?
I think we lost Arushi. She's looking at the horseshoe crab.
We lost Arushi.
Are you looking at the horseshoe crab? That's the tail with the tail. And it's got blue blood. So Mike, what? Yeah. Villa jaane ke baad. Villa nahi. Yes, split villa nahi hai. Room mein jaane ke baad.
Yeah. Baatein kya? We were like, I was just so happy. I was like, I was ecstatic. I was just like, man, this is so perfect. We got immunity. Immunity sahi time pe mila. Wohi baat chal raha tha. Kyunki nahi mila to 100% main aur Hamid hi hota. No doubts.
Yeah, for sure. And I said this to Prince as well, that if I got one immunity, it was...
Extreme.
Unity, and I'd given it to Hamid. What? Michael would have gone. If I'd given it to Michael, and Hamid would have gone. Like
that's it. That's it. What's up, bro? Hamid, how are you?
All good. You tell me, how are you? Hi, Shruti. Hi, Nikhil sir.
Hey, Hamid.
Good, good.
So now we're actually, you know, मैं कल हामिद से बात कर रहा था और मैंने उसे कहा था कि यार तेरी जो ease थी ना जब तू बोल रहा था कि सर मैं अभी भी नहीं मांगूंगा. There was a sort of relaxed attitude about him. And I thought that was him being cool, but he told me the truth. It wasn't really cool. Hamid, what was the reason?
I was in pain. I was in pain. My leg was paining.
He was on painkillers. He was doped up.
Yeah. When I watched the episode, I was like, "Yaar, itna confidence kahan se aa gaya Hamid tere mein?"
He was. Meri to taang tooti hai, sir.
Because I remember who became Hamid's best friend, that doctor guy. You remember him? Hamid was like, every time he's like, doctor, Hamid and the doctor were best friends. No wonder.
I know.
Shruti was telling us about her leg.
Yeah, what happened?
to vote out stand like, sir, मेरी तो टांग टूटी हुई है, मैं तो कुछ कर भी नहीं सकता हूँ, तब भी मैं नहीं मांगूंगा हेल्प, लिख के ले लो मुझसे, ये करेंगे नहीं. बोलता है कि आज का वोट आउट शो खत्म नहीं हो रहा है. So he's like, नहीं, अगली बार भी नहीं मांगूंगा. And the music behind, I was like, wow, killer bro.
बट पता था नहीं
मांगना
एंड पता था कि वो करेंगे भी नहीं, तो मैंने कहा इससे अच्छा उनसे मांगने से ना बोल लो कि भाई नहीं
मांगेंगे, खत्म. और वो खा लो जो खाना है, ऐसे खड़ा था वो.
हमें पता था
तो कल माइकल है तो मैं जा रहे हैं.
And I explained to Hamid later on, jab hamare ek break hua tha, ki Hamid, you need to explain to Prince what you meant, because you're not against Prince, you're against his Akash team. And that group, because those guys are together, you're not against them.
Yeah,
you won't get along together.
Yeah,
so because I feel explained it to Prince and said ki Prince, main bolna chahta hu ki jo galat fehmi ho rahi hai, main aapko disrespect nahi kar raha hu, agar aap haath badhaoge to main of course accept karunga, magar jo aap mein aapke team mein hai वो लोग कभी भी मेरा हाथ एक्सेप्ट नहीं करेंगे.
Exactly.
Shreya wouldn't have nominated Nisha. Possibility that Apurva and Akash, both of them would have gone out. But they still got a chance to save Akash because of the star. But when Nisha was going out, why wasn't she given an option? Like, why wasn't Varun given an option to save her with the star? Or same goes with any...
Oh, because
she... Did you see my reel? Did you see my reel? Go watch my reel.
What?
He didn't get to save Akash. The condition of the Manu star was, the condition of the star, and this is important, ki inme se koi na koi to jayega. Magar agar aap star doge, to kaun jayega, wo choice aapki ho jayegi. Otherwise, it would have either come to the winning team captain, winning team leader, or it would have gone to the four people who were safe. And if it had gone to the four people who were safe, Akash would have definitely gone.
Yeah, so but the star ka use karne ka option to diya gaya na.
Option,
but fine,
but then we never had that option. We will get LGBT stars for Prakhar or stuff like that.
Yeah, I was like...
Secretly, Shruti, Mike and Amit are really happy because they're like, achha hua ki star use nahi kiya. Abhi Nikhil sir ke paas char char star hai.
Yeah, that's
true. तो हमारी टीम के सांस कम हो जाते हैं.
सांस कभी भी काम आ सकता है.
जरूर जरूर. I think everyone forgot about the
value. Stars are abhi tak dikhaya hai nahi, and I wasn't on set to know what it actually means. But like as an audience, मुझे ऐसा लगा कि निशा को भी तो शायद दे देना चाहिए था, because they saved Apurva once. उस time तो बोला था कि प्रतिभा also.
Yeah.
Even after we win, what?
But this season looks very interesting. Like, me, my mom and my sister, we all discuss everything up. My sister's like, nahi, main unka review aa gaya, I have to watch the episode first, I can't read his review. Aap to har Saturday khatam hote hi dal dete ho. And she's like, arre, I haven't seen the episode. She's like, I'm gonna
review aa gaya.
She said, I'm gonna unfollow Nikhil sir, kyun meri feed pe aa jata na, I want to read it, and then the episode is gone. like I can't watch it because I know that's gonna happen. I was like,
yeah, but this time I held back on the review a little bit. I keep forgetting I'm supposed to, I think I should do a, do you think I should do a live with Pratibha? I think I should ask her one of these days.
No, you invite her in that case.
I heard one of her friends called Kevin.
Yes. Oh, that. Was it a friend? Hey, was Kevin, it a friend?
I heard about that. Anyway, I need to, Shruti, can I say bye to you and bring Arushi on?
Yes.
It's been lovely chatting with you. And
thank you for joining us.
Amazing. By the way, congratulations on your degree. It's not a degree, right? It's a diploma that you did.
It's behavioral sciences. It's a certificate program that I did, yeah. Thank you.
Behavioral sciences.
Yeah. Cognitive behavioral therapy. Thank you.
That's really, really cool.
You can dissect all the roles of character.
Okay. Chat soon. See you.
See you.
I'm going to add Arushi because we really need to get her opinion on this, man. Because Arushi had the first video out. In fact, I hadn't watched the episode. And I saw Arushi's story. And she was laughing in the story saying, guys, you have to watch this episode. And then later on in the night, I watched it like at 2 o'clock in the morning. Hey, welcome back.
Sound going?
Sound
is going like a little bit.
Are you in Goa, Arushi?
Okay, let's all stop talking and let Arushi tell us what she felt when she watched the episode.
पहले तो हामिद माय बॉय यू किल्ड इट ब्रो यू किल्ड इट मतलब मुझे देखते इतनी खुशी
कैच व्हाट हैपेंड बिफोर
वी जस्ट डिस्कस्ड इट इट वाजंट हामिद इट वाज द पेन किलर्स इट वाज द पेन किलर्स दैट ही वाज ऑन वहां से आया कॉन्फिडेंस
तू द पेन किलर व्हाटएवर इट वाज From Hamid, I am so proud of you, my boy. जितना तुझे थोड़ा बहुत जो मैंने क्वारंटीन में ग्रिल किया है ना बहुत मजेदार लड़के ने क्या जवाब दिए Very nice. And choosing Jayant, what a masterstroke, bro. What a masterstroke. And Team Loyalty, I'm so happy कि Team Loyalty finally immune हुई उनको एक चांस मिला टू रन द शो
Thanks to Michael.
Can I just pat myself on the back a little bit? Firstly, I just want to say with a lot of sort of, I'm going to be a little naughty and cheeky about this, but Shreya, I hope you understand now why I favor.
Shreya and everybody knows why we all respect. And look up to Michael so much because he's so intelligent. He's like, मैंने पहले भी बोला कि हम team loyalty not Nikhil sir including, but हम जो team loyalty के छोटे वाले members हैं, हम सबकी intelligence मिला दी जाए तो Michael का intelligence form होता है. He's that smart with things. So now everybody knows why we root for Michael so much and why Nikhil sir roots for Michael so much. Michael, good job.
Thank you.
So the Michael stress for me. And I wrote this in the review. The stress for me was listening to the question, understanding it, and firstly figuring out whether I knew the answer. Like, for example, the blue blood answer, I knew it straight away. But because I love the oceans, I love underwater life. And that's why I know about it. And I'm like, would Michael know the answer to this? And I didn't think he would. So I didn't. Fortunately, he didn't. The H2SO4, I would have gone. I would have like, I would have got screwed.
I'm a chemistry honor student. I wish I was there.
Oh and my the God. Other one that I was late on, which Michael actually knew was Malayalam. Which I was like,
yeah, Malayalam.
Does he not know? Because we learned this. There's actually a sentence that you can read forwards and backwards. Do you know what that sentence is?
No.
What?
I don't know. Malayalam is the word.
So there's an entire sentence. Apparently, Napoleon Bonaparte said this. About when he was exiled to the island of Elba. Do you know about this?
Yeah.
In his and he finally died on the island of Elba. And the line is, Able was I, air, which is before, E-R-E, I saw Elba. Able was I, air, I saw Elba. You can read that entire sentence backwards. It spells the same.
Wow, he definitely had a lot of fun. Look at Hamid's face.
Palindrome, that's right. Somebody just mentioned it. It's called palindrome.
So let's talk about the vote out, sir.
ये क्विज की बातें छोड़ देते हैं हमें, आप बिल्कुल सही कह रहे हो, ये क्विज वगैरह ये फिजूल की बातें, ये क्या क्वेश्चन आंसर।
उस दिन रोटी हम जब वापस अरीना गए ना, मैंने चिल्ला के बोला, मैंने कहा रोटीज में रहना है तो अब माइकल कहना
है। बट व्हाट वाज द एटमॉस्फेयर लाइक इन द रूम, बिकॉज़ यू नो द बैंड ऑफ ब्रदर्स, व्हाट कॉल्ड द बैंड ऑफ ब्रदर्स, जयंत, विपिन, अभिमन्यु एंड जबी, दे वर क्रेस्टफॉलन। लाइक अभिमन्यु सेड लाइक I don't know how this happened, and I'm like, what do you mean you don't know how this happened? Look around, who all have votes? Obviously, this was going to happen. और क्या होने वाला था?
हम सब yeah, सब हमारे सब निकल गए हैं, तो अब अपने पे तो निकालोगे ना आपस में, वो तो होना ही था।
We always spoke about this. Whenever we sat together and we spoke, we were like, man, like, who are these guys? They have to target themselves at some point. Like, at what point is it going to happen?
Why was Abhimanyu so shocked out of the four people? The people who gelled with the band of four brothers was Apurva and Aman. So of course, the people remaining were Nisha, Akash, and who else? When Anjan is there, of course he's their friend. So Nisha and Akash ke beech mein to aana tha. So why was he so shocked that Akash ko itne vote aa gaye? Of course.
I'm not sure because
I don't know. I mean,
maybe it was said for effect. I'm not sure.
I think it was Abhimanyu's bad acting. How did this happen, guys?
Nobody. Maybe.
He
didn't vote for
Akash,
no?
He
voted
up. He didn't. Life,
you shouldn't be saying such things. It's very funny. And Abhimanyu was bad acting. It was. But you shouldn't be saying these things.
So look, his VD is very overacting.
Huh?
His VD is also very overacting. He's actually learning now acting. So I think that will help him.
He's actually... He's played the character of the narrator, the Sutradhar in Roadies, and he kind of does that played this time. Because what I found interesting was how he mocked someone for saying, "Oh, does you know ye caterpillar ko ye chinti ko caterpillar bana diya?" He said that thing, right? And then H2SO4, he said hydrogen sulfate. I'm like,
sulfate oxide.
You can't pretend to be so intelligent on one side and then like.
Last question pucha gaya tha ki maths wala aa gaya tha. And then Ranjivijay sir was like, "Let's go straight to Michael." And I was like, "Thank God."
नहीं यार, let's go straight to Michael क्योंकि answer इतना obvious था, हमें जरा सोच। मैं तेरे को हिंदी में बोलूँ? मैं हिंदी practice कर रहा हूँ।
मैं मान रहा हूँ, बहुत easy था। But उस वक्त ना इतने answer गलत दे दिए थे मेरे का यार, वो मतलब आता भी होता फिर भी नहीं आता उस वक्त।
तू बस अपना जय माता दी क्यू कार्ड ready रख बस। जय माता।
मेरे को पता था माइकल ने बचा लेगा अपने को।
Yeah.
And Hamid, let me tell you, people are going crazy about you. So enjoy that.
I think Hamid is getting embarrassed and all in the comments.
And did you watch that? जिसमें पूनम ने जब निशा को नॉमिनेट किया एंड सम ट्रबल बिटवीन निशा एंड पूनम, निशा एंड श्रेया, एंड देन पूर्वा सेज की हाँ उसने बोला था, एंड जबी इज लाइक की क्यों बोला, जिसने हाँ बोला था बोला, और फिर उसमें सबटाइटल्स दे रखे, आई एम लाइक जबी व्हाई,
I love the editing team for doing that with the subtitles they put it. Why? What a master! But then you know what? Gabi is a great guy, doing well in life, all that. But then, man, Gabi in the game, why, bro? Why? Why did he do that?
And even when, like, I'm a viewer. Even the point where Akash ka naam aata and they rewind it, and Apurva is writing it, and she says that she doesn't want to vote out Jayant, and then Jayant is writing it. Oh my God! These are like highlights of the episode.
The editor also. Wish we could add them as an honorary member of Team Loyalty. Guys, great job.
Fun. This was a very, very good episode. Like, as a viewer, I loved it.
Yeah. I was like, okay, let me go and watch it.
So what? What's next?
What's next? Hold on, Mike. I'm just gonna check if Shreya's here. If Shreya's here, can I knock you off for a few minutes and bring her on?
Yeah, yeah, no problem. Also, before I go, I'd like to say a big credit to Shreya as usual. Like, appreciation.
We have to appreciate. No, you're, just hang around. Don't go. Like, don't go. Go. Just stick around. We'll bring you back. I'm just gonna say bye to Mike now and see if we can bring Shreya on to have a chat with her. And I'm hearing about you and Shreya.
Who?
Hashtag. हमें देखो स्टोरी है
I can only see red, like what's going on here. Oh, hang on, I think she was there and then she was not there.
Hamid smart
just been gallivanting in Goa and putting up some amazing tell me something new and videos and photographs.
Tune meri message ka reply kiya bhi
tha kya hua.
Sir, he's talking to me.
What did he ask her?
Dating Hamid. Hamid, who are you dating?
No, I'm not dating Shreya.
Kevin is writing, he wants to look good for Hamid.
Kevin is like, full on, guys, please
Kevin
support Kevin.
He wants to look good for you, that's why she's taking time.
Kevin in Splitsvilla. Team Loyalty in Splitsvilla as well.
That would be so much fun. So you need to host Splitsvilla again.
Mere se nahi ho paya.
Kyun sir? Why sir?
I am happy. I love roadies, dude. I'm just like I'm happy on this side of the fence. Not being able to add Shreya. Wait, we're gonna try Shreya once again. Kevin, I know Kevin's out at a birthday party. If we can get him to, he says birthday party. Yeah, I'm like, yeah, give her a kiss on the cheek and then come and join us for you know, live for a bit. Like, what is this? I've been invited to a birthday party, so I might not be able to join. Like, yo,
Kevin, my boy,
what's up?
What are you going to? Like, all dressed up and shit.
Merry Christmas, guys.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
What is up? What is up? I was getting ready. I'm sorry.
You're always going somewhere.
I'm not always going. Why are you jealous?
Man on the move.
Whatever.
He's always going somewhere, but when he's supposed to come to Goa, he doesn't come.
My internet is so fucked up. All of you are buffering for me.
Yes.
All right. Can you guys see me?
Yes.
I'm gonna destroy my SIM card.
Have you just got your ear pierced?
No, I had it before.
You got a tattoo.
I saw the tattoo. The few music notes.
All of you are up, so I can't see you. I'm just gonna talk like this with me. What's up?
You tell me whose birthday you're going to. You're like, is this a big secret?
What?
Is this a big secret? Whose birthday you're going to?
Some music? It's not a big secret. It's a close friend. I mean, I'm probably gonna go see her for like 10 minutes and then I have to go to another place.
You just like, okay.
I'm just popping places right now.
By the way, Kevin, I voted for something only for you.
Yes, I love you, Hamid. Guys, if you're watching this, go vote for some Ruti. Help me win Spitzula. Okay.
And I want you to know, Kevin, that I voted for the other girl.
That's fucked up.
No, I didn't. I'm always gonna vote for you. I'm always gonna be in your corner.
Yes, loyalty is royalty. It's always going to be there.
Yes, we haven't used that for a while. Loyalty is royalty. But now we've got so many people who are in like sort of team loyalty is royalty. Everybody on road wants to be in team loyalty.
I mean, we're pretty good. We're badass.
Okay. I don't judge. Listen, everybody's waiting for you to say something about today's episode. I mean, not today. I mean, the episode that passed by last week. So,
Kevin. I loved it. I love how they all turn on each other.
Guys, I'm sitting in a cafe. And there are people.
And it's loud. Arshi, bye. And it's loud. Bye. 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 Gift of gratitude. We love you.
Guys, 1 second.
Okay,
Shreya's back.
Shreya's back.
Oh. Arshi's gone.
Arshi's gone. Hold on.
Kevin, yaar, jaldi bol, yaar.
Kevin, I'm jaldi bol.
Are my internet, bro. My internet is messed up. Can you guys see me?
Yes, we can see you. Tell us about the episode.
No. What I think about the episode is that Hamid killed it with his lines, obviously. Hi, Shreya. Oh, these two look
hello. Hi, guys.
Hi, Shreya. How's it going?
What's up?
Wait. Nice. Shreya, we're gonna come to you. Kevin's talking about the episode.
Yeah. So it was pretty good. I love how they all turned against each other. And Hamid was out there hitting lines like crazy. So whatever he said to Prinsa, I respect it so much. I respect his guts because not so many people have that kind of guts to stand up in front of Prinsa.
Sir, I was just saying.
But he wasn't standing up to Prince. That's what I'm trying to
say. I mean, he wasn't standing up, but he was technically because he got threatened by the guy himself and still he didn't flinch. It didn't bother him one bit.
I'll tell you what he did. He didn't back down.
Yes, that's what I'm saying.
But he wasn't like standing up to Prince because he was standing up to Akash. He was standing up to all the other guys. He was standing up to everybody else who was kind of aligning against him.
Yes, and there's a reason why Michael is the captain. And now Shreya knows. Shreya?
Please leave me alone on this, please.
No.
But I'm kidding. Shreya, you did great. I loved your answers.
I'm very happy कि आपने हमको चांस नहीं दिया उस दिन हामिद और मुझे और माइकल ने हमें सेव कर लिया पर मैं ये बताना चाहूंगी कि मेरे दो आंसर सही थे
कौन से वाले थे वो
एक 80 वाला और 7 प्लैनेट्स वाला अब वापस सब प्लैनेट्स
क्लोजेस्ट प्लैनेट तो नहीं पता था आपको मगर 7 प्लैनेट के नाम तो याद है आपको
भाई ना
मेरा नेट खराब हो रहा है धीरे-धीरे
हेलो
मेरा नेट खराब है भाई खराब तो नहीं हो रहा है खराब है
आई कांट हियर यू
हु कैन यू नॉट हियर
एवरीवन आई कांट हियर यू
हियर दैट
लीव दैट
ओके आई डू वांट टू से दिस गाइस आई डू वांट टू से दिस अबाउट श्रेया कि आई अंडरस्टैंड कि जब आप गेम में लेट आते हो यू फील लाइक यू नो पीपल आरंट ऑन योर साइड एंड अदर पीपल आर गिवन मोर प्रेफरेंस बट दैट्स नॉर्मल एंड नेचुरल बिकॉज़ इवन द लीडर्स हैव स्पेंट मोर टाइम विद देम
So yeah.
Obviously, we will like feel more confident with people that we've been around for longer. But you keep forgetting what I told you, that you defeated those 4 people in your auditions online. You're a rock star. But Michael's a bigger rock star.
He is. Definitely.
Michael has been winning since day one. Like he's been winning everybody up since day one.
When I came in, I didn't see him performing. That's why maybe I was very quick to judge. So I'll take my words back, guys. Please don't kill me for this.
You're taking your words back for Michael, but mera
kya? Nahi, bas. Abhi aur gaali nahi kha sakti main.
Main jo akele mein roya hu. Aapke baaton ke kaaran.
Hamid and Michael, I like last episode. Crazy.
Yeah, true.
But thank you. But team loyalty, highlight of the whole season.
Season, yeah.
That's fact.
Nee, but that I just want to ask, yeah, Shreya, why didn't you pick one of the other Band of Brothers? You could have picked Zabi, Abhimanyu, Vipin.
Abhimanyu.
Yeah. Any one of them.
Could have made it so much more.
Now that I see the episode, I got influenced by the wrong people. I agree on that. Because the way Zabi said yes.
You got influenced by the wrong people.
I got influenced by the wrong people. I should have voted out Nisha.
Yeah, you should have been influenced by the right
people. Abhimanyu or Vipin.
Who are the wrong people?
I think the way Aman started the fight, I thought maybe Nisha said she was ready to vote out Poonam. And then when Apoorva agreed, and I was asking Apoorva, kya usne aisa bola tha? Phir usne haan bola, to Zabi ne bhi uske bolne pe haan bol diya. So I understood that this is how they were playing the actual game. They were influenced, like they were changing their mindsets.
That's pretty much how echo chambers and social media work. First they win your trust and then they feed you disinformation. First they win your trust, then they give you disinformation. Don't forward WhatsApp forward.
Guys,
that's the model of the story.
I've gotten my lesson from roadies that I'm not never gonna trust people now.
Hey?
Never.
You can trust.
Hey, Amit. Listen. No one's letting me talk.
Bola tha tere ko. Arey, let Kevin talk. Sorry, Kevin.
Yeah. Kevin.
I'm saying don't tell people that what you learn from roadies is not to trust people. What people should learn from roadies is trust the right people. And don't go with the majority.
You never know.
When people gang up on you, that's bullying.
Okay, listen, Kevin, I'm going to say bye to you and try and bring Arushi back in.
I have to go. I got to say something. I was going to say I have to go. I love you guys.
I love you too, man. Take it easy.
Even I have to go.
There goes. Are you going as well?
Yeah, I'm going. Bye. Take care. And Shreya, bye.
What?
Bye, Ankit sir.
Hang on. Let me see if Arushi is still around because Arushi wanted to say something and she got cut off.
Arushi's out partying. I guess.
Arushi's out in a cafe with some people.
And Hamid, tu kya kar raha hai? Tu itna kya kaam aa gaya tujhe bye bye kar raha hai tu?
Bahut busy ho gaya? Kya laga?
Hamid. Bye bye kar raha hoongi. Galti se bhi na quiz pe baat nahi chale jaye wapas to main nikal raha hoon niche se.
Maine wahan par bhi bola tha ye sari tareef pe pani pher dega aaj. Aisa hi hua.
Sorry, Arushi, what were you saying?
I'm sitting in a cafe and hi Shreya.
Hi.
I'm sitting in a cafe and a few of roadies and Team Loyalty fan came in, so I wanted to show you them. Oh. But that's okay, they went off. The little school kids. And they loved last episode.
Give them a hug. It was the comments online, because Team Loyalty supporters have got so badly like whacked over the past 3 or 4 weeks, like every time even something good happens, something bad is happening. So this last episode must have been like...
Celebration
at the end of the tunnel. There's finally some light at the end of the tunnel.
Yes, finally Team Loyalty is getting a hold on the show, on the competition.
Yep, we're finally getting it. Okay.
Yeah, hashtag Chalu Kaas se hua, mujhe to aaj tak ye baat samajh nahi aati hai.
Kaun sa hashtag? Team Loyalty ka ya kya? Team baby, जब आप शो पे आएंगे तो नहीं तब से चालू है हमारे अंदर.
तुम्हारे अंदर ना जब मैं आई वापस तब चालू आई जब हम लोग शूट कंप्लीट करके आए थे.
नहीं ये तो पहले से शुरू हुआ था. ये हड़प्पा गेम से शुरू हुआ था.
अगर तू देख के आई होती कि ऐसे हैशटैग टीम लॉयल्टी चल रहा है तो फिर अंदर आके क्या तेरा डिसीजन होता? तू हमारी तरफ होती है तब भी उनकी तरफ.
मैं जब आई थी मैंने ज्यादा एपिसोड देखे ही नहीं थे. मैंने 2-3 देखे होंगे. अगर मैं देख के आती भी ना तो मैं वहां ही आके जज करती. मेरी प्रखर और बात हुई थी
तेरे सामने. हम 20 दिन लाइव थे तो तुझे एक एपिसोड देखने की क्या जरूरत है? टू रिकॉग्नाइज पीपल. वहां हम लाइव थे मेरे साथ.
obviously I judged the wrong, like I judged the people very wrongly, but मैंने कोई एपिसोड नहीं देखा था, अच्छे से नहीं देखा था. जब मैं आई थी मैंने ये सोचा कि मैं वहां आके लोगों को जज करूं.
What's his name, the person you judged wrongly?
Maybe what?
Maybe the whole group. She keeps saying judge
people wrongly. No, whole group, everybody was wrong.
Is it people? I'm now certain it's not people, it's one person. कौन था वो?
तो वहां पर जो वादे करते हैं ना लोग, ऐसा लगता है कि सही में बोल रहे हैं. तो शायद इन्फ्लुएंस हो गई मैं. आई ट्रस्टेड द रॉन्ग वंस.
सर मुझे और रॉन्ग वन
प्लीज.
हामिद हंस रहा, बिकॉज़ आई थिंक हामिद नोज द स्टोरी. वाज इट रॉन्ग वंस और रॉन्ग वन? तो साले
हंसना बंद कर, मैं मारूंगी तेरे को.
मैं बोल रहा था मैं जा रहा हूँ, क्यों रोका मेरे को?
अबे रुक जा, रुक जा. आर दीस रॉन्ग वंस और रॉन्ग वन?
एक इंसान ने दिमाग खराब कर दिया, एक इंसान ने. अब नाम नहीं बता सकती मैं.
मैंने
I want to know you for.
मैंने दिमाग खराब कर रखा है.
नहीं नहीं, आपकी बात नहीं कर रही हूँ मैं.
ओह ओके,
आपकी नहीं बात कर रही. गेम में एक इंसान ने दिमाग खराब कर दिया था, जल्द आपको पता चल जाएगा उसके बारे में.
ओह सो दिस इज गोना कम आउट लेटर, इज इट? आई डोंट नो अबाउट दिस.
But you gotta wait for that.
Okay. Oh, no spoilers. अरे ये तो एक एपिसोड का ट्रेलर निकला.
सर, अभी और मजा आने वाला है.
That is very cool. That is very nice.
इसको सब पता है, तभी हंस रहा है बैठ के.
कौन मैं? कि हामिद. हामिद को पता होगा, मेरे को तो पता नहीं ना. मैं तो सिर्फ सवाल पूछता हूँ. I don't know anything.
People have started guessing.
बट जो लाइफ श्रेया ने एंजॉय करी है ना रोडीज पे, और किसी ने नहीं करी.
What do you mean?
Now I'm taking it in a wrong direction.
How do you know this is the wrong direction?
Wrong ही निकला ना, अभी देख रही हूँ मैं तो.
सर मैंने समझाया था इसको, समझी नहीं.
अरे मगर क्या एंजॉय किया था ये तो बता.
नहीं नहीं, ऐसे मैं कैसे बता दूँ.
It's her story. Kevin is saying, I know too. Kevin is also commenting. Prakhar is also commenting. Hey Prakhar, how are you doing?
Roadies में सबको बताए. Roadies ज़्यादा को सबको बताए.
Roadies अच्छा ठीक है. मैं तो आपके साथ रह नहीं रहा था. I wasn't staying with you guys. You were staying separately. So I don't know.
Yeah. And now somebody wants. पता नहीं चलेगा.
Shruti is laughing at me. Somebody wants to see your nails. Shruti, why are you laughing at me? You know I don't know.
See my nails. You'll get to know about all the things that happened behind the camera. You'll get to know.
Okay, theek hai. We'll wait for it. We shall wait for it then. Okay, guys. Are we going to add some more? Let's get Michael back. Let's actually, yeah. This is now what's left.
Add
of...
a poor one. What's up, Bik?
I genuinely. Apurva may not have got one a lot of friends, and all of you guys may have aligned against her. And I know that she did a lot of things that you may consider to be not cool, not okay. But in Roadies, you realize this, right? The way team loyalty is conducted itself, almost very few people do. People want to survive by hook or by crook. And in the manner in which Apurva survived, she may not have won a lot of friends. But that was her strategy, and it got her as far as it did.
So yeah.
I'm not saying that I would have done that, but you've got to give some credit to just the way she played the game. I mean, she played people, she manipulated people. She, as a player, I think she did really well.
I mean, that's one way to look at things. The second way to look at things is Apurva, she was just part of the majority for the longest time. Like, that's the way I see it. She was just in the middle of the majority. That's about it.
Was like, you know how Zabi was the mastermind? Was Apurva also like a mastermind? What do you think?
No, I don't think so. I think like she was just in the middle of a majority and these guys were just sitting together and they're like, oh, we have 12 votes. Let's just decide on someone and vote them out. That's exactly what was happening. There was not much masterminding and all behind it. Like, it was just the entire strategy was, let's all sit together, let's all play pretend to be friends, and let's just rope all the new people in, and then, like, just kick them out. Like, because you know what? Whenever you join the group last, it's obvious you're the last priority there, and the bigger the group, the worse you are on the priority list, right?
I get that.
Yeah, so... I mean, that's what I think was their strategy.
No, well, I think Hamid's bounced. I can't find him online. So we brought Shruti back on. But,
what's up?
That's part of this season. There's chaos over every season that people shine. हर ग्रुप से कोई ना कोई बंदा तो निकल आता है कि दिस गैंग से ओ यू रिमेम्बर दिस पर्सन बट उस पूरी साइड में नाउ आई थिंक मुझे याद है अभी ऐसे याद भी नहीं आते मुझे शक्लें दिखती है जयंत ओनली बिकॉज ही परफॉर्म्स अदरवाइज ही डज नॉट से एनीथिंग ही डज नॉट टॉक ही इज वेरी जस्ट लाइक मेलो तो उधर बहुत ऐसा केओस है लाइक इट्स जस्ट लाइक आई डोंट नो हु इज हु बट नाउ आफ्टर द टीम्स जैसे लास्ट टास्क में आई थिंक माइकल वाज ऑब्वियसली किल्ड इट But the other person who was giving right answers was Abhimanyu. थोड़े बहुत उसके भी आ रहे थे तो I was like अच्छा चलो अभी दिख रहा है बाकी सब तो it's just like
झुंड में दिखाई नहीं दे रहे झुंड में दिखाई नहीं दे रहे and that was the point.
Honestly अभी भी नहीं दिखा रहे थे इधर चार लोग हैं एक ही टीम में चारों दिख रहे हैं उधर के बहुत chaotic हो गया है कि कौन there's no एक दूसरे को स्पेस भी नहीं दे रहे वो शाइन करने के लिए
That's true. Yeah, Very good analysis.
What I was trying to say that as a leader, I always try and make sure that the individual people in my team get the opportunity to shine. Doesn't always happen because sometimes it depends on the task. Sometimes it just so happened that this task was a quiz task and Mike did really well in it. It just so happened that basketball, Michael and Hamid, because they're both basketball players, they shone in it. But the intention will always be there from my side to try and get you guys to shine.
Also, like I said, Jayant is... Like he, उसने जो आरुषि और संजय का था उसमें he performed मतलब he was so good but मुझे उस टास्क में संजय याद है क्योंकि उसकी पर्सनैलिटी ऐसी इतनी लाउड है इम्पैक्टफुल है इज व्हाट आई कैन से
जयंत का सीन क्या था कि वो बहुत चुपके खेल रहा था यार तो Like, in a way, he got forward in the game, but then he, in being seen, he lost.
Thanks a lot, but thanks for the invitation.
Soft-spoken, he's a very, he's a person like that. His strategy wasn't that I would play from behind. Like, I was like, before that, I was very like, oh, Zabi's good, Zabi's not. Last episode, when I saw it, I was just like, why would he agree to it? Maa Nisha chilla ke bol rahi hai ki I didn't say and usne Apurva ne dekha usne bola kisne bola tha usne bola haan bola haan I saw and I was just like and also the voting Apurva Zabi voted for Akash I understood Apurva gave her reason that I don't want Jayant to go
Zabi was you know the first thought in my mind when I saw that was who is going to perform Apurva and Zabi what are you guys going to do
No, Zabi, right, exactly, right? So first
If Akash gets kicked out,
first I thought that
what will they do?
Trying to, you know, support his team when he agreed to what Apurva had to say. I thought, okay, you know, he's being a good team member, chalo, I'll, okay. But the next thing he does is vote against the two people in his team, the only two people he has in his team. And I was like, okay, Abhi, what do I get out of this? I don't know. It's chaos. I swear it's chaos. It's not...
They are supporting their own people. Like, they are four people. They are concrete. They don't want to kick them out. So, they are kicking their own people out. Matlab, jisko baade karte hai na, uske saath ki tujhe to nahi nikalunga, usko hi nikal dete. Kyunki they are vocal. Baaki to chup khade hai na, charo ke char. I've never seen Abhimanyu, Zabi, Jayant, Vipin talk sometime in the vote outs, but I've never seen them talking or standing up. Aur koi jaisi khada hota hai na, bolta hai, ye dikh raha hai, isko nikal do.
मैं एक एग्जांपल देती हूँ. निशा जैसे जब जयंत को एक भी वोट नहीं आया तो ये तो बहुत ऑब्वियस था कि प्रिंस की गैंग ने प्रिंस की गैंग में ही वोट किया है. बिकॉज वो दोनों तो एटलीस्ट एक दूसरे को करते, एक 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 वोट तो सबको आना ही था लॉजिक से, कि अगर मैं यहाँ पे नहीं करूंगी तो हम दो तो उधर को ही करेंगे, वो दो इधर ही करेंगे. लेकिन जयंत को एक भी वोट नहीं आया तो वो तो बहुत ऑब्वियस था कि प्रिंस की गैंग ने तो प्रिंस में ही वोट किया है. पर जब टीम्स बन गई थी उसके बाद तो दे वुड हैव बीन लाइक कि अच्छा अब हमें इनके साथ. जब भी अकेला हो जाता, उसने ये नहीं सोचा वो अकेला हो जाता वो क्या करता.
I think they just want to support their friends. Nobody was there to win. To be honest, nobody. You'll see it in the future episodes. कोई जीतने नहीं आया था, सब भाईचारा. और जैसे ही आप किसी बारे में स्टैंड ले रहे हो ना, they will kick you out.
अरे मतलब मैंने भी अपनी वोट आउट किया है, ऐसा नहीं है. But because I knew that person was going to vote me out. But I also had this one opportunity when Nishkarsh was my friend. और मेरी गैंग में हम लोग ही बस तीन लोग नॉन इम्यून थे. And I went up to Nishkarsh and I said, sorry bro. मैं मिनी को नहीं निकाल सकती हूँ, सो यू आर गोना गो आउट टिल डेट. सर मैं आज भी उसकी पता, मैं तेरे पे भरोसा नहीं कर सकता, तू तो मुझे निकालने वाली थी. बट आई वेंट अप टू हिम एंड आई सेड आई डोंट हैव एनी अदर ऑप्शन, आई कैन नॉट वोट मिनी आउट, शी इज माय बेस्ट फ्रेंड. रोहन आई ऑब्वियसली कांट वोट आउट, मैं खुद को वोट डाल नहीं सकती, तो मेरे पास दूसरा ऑप्शन सिर्फ तू है. तो ही वॉज लाइक कि अच्छा ठीक है. बट देन वो ट्विस्ट हो गया और मिनी आउट हो गई. बट टिल डेट 2 साल हो गए इस बात को. तो उस टाइम वो भी मेरा फ्रेंड था. बट अब गेम में हो ना, अपनी गैंग में से नहीं निकालोगे और अपने फ्रेंड्स तुम्हारी अलायंस में भी है, तो मुझे वो फ्रेंडशिप का पार्ट समझ आता है. लेकिन तुम अकेले कैसे करोगे, अकेले कैसे करोगे. मैं जब अकेली हुई थी मैं तो रो 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 के निखिल सर को बोली थी, अब क्या, आई एम सो सॉरी, आई एम सो सॉरी, आई ओनली वांटेड गैंग मेंबर आउट.
एंड यू एंड सोनू almost made it into the final stage as well, if you just kind of got there a little faster.
The second part of the semi-finale was just like, it was, I think it was made for me. Wo weight ke hisab se tha, I was the lightest girl over there. So main jis bhi team mein hoti hu unke liye bahut aasan hota hai sirf pani ke andar jana, upar wo solve karna. But hard luck.
Yeah. Tough. Well, but then you know what? You, see, Nikhil sir always says this, right? He always says the true game in roadies is a game of being seen. And I think you did a great job there. And I think with the other people, they didn't understand that. They did not, like, I don't know if no one told them or what. They didn't get it. Like, they just came and they just
season is what
blended in and they just went.
बहुत लोग ये नहीं realize कर रहे कि at the end of the day ये TV पे आने वाला है. तो so like for example, as Arshi, she got out pretty early. बहुत जल्दी है वो game में. But she has the most amount of followers, the most amount of following. People are going mad behind her. So that's
it's about making an impact.
Impact, exactly.
However you make that impact, yeah, then it doesn't matter when you leave the show, but you leave a lasting impact.
Yeah, so sometimes it's just that. So jab bhi main VD deti thi na, let's not go on splits. Because wo to main kya kar rahi hoon, I was on roadie.
Let's go there.
I hate that. When I was on roadies, every time I used to sit on that VD chair, मैं ना पहले बोलती थी कि अच्छा, okay, I used to look like crap, because tired हो गई थी, makeup कुछ पता नहीं था, पता नहीं कैसे कपड़े पहन रही थी मैं, तो बट मेरे दिमाग में ये चल रहा था कि you know I am there's this line that I don't want to cross because बाहर ये TV पे जाएगा, TV पे जाके लोग कैसे देखेंगे. एंड निष्कर्ष मुझसे बार बार आके पूछता था कि bro मैंने ऐसी VD दी है तो ये बाहर अजीब तो नहीं लगेगा. हम ये डिस्कस करते थे कि ये बाहर कैसा लगेगा, इंस्टेड ऑफ ओ नहीं इसको इतनी गालियां दे दो, उसको इतनी गालियां दे दो उसको, बिकॉज इट्स अ टीवी शो, इट्स अ गेम शो, इट्स नॉट लाइफ, इट्स गोना एंड इन 6 महीने चले.
या आई थिंक द पार्ट वेयर मी एंड आरुषि बॉन्डेड राइट वाज व्हेन वी केम इनटू द शो, द फर्स्ट थिंग आई सेड व्हेन आई केम देयर वाज आई एम इमेजिनिंग रोडी इज लाइक अ चेस बोर्ड एंड आई एम अ प्लेयर ओवर हियर. I am not playing my real life self. I am playing a character on screen. That's it. Whatever I do here ends here. And she was also like, yeah, that is the right attitude. Because Arushi was getting mind fucked. She was like, what is happening here? I was like, dude, you're just Arushi a player. Was. This is a game. Chill.
And I had a chat. After
when I came back to the movie, I was traumatized. Because how it went, this 8-9 days of shooting, oh my God. People, your friends betraying you, people talking shit about you.
But yeah, it's a game.
And then next shoot. And then chat.
तुम्हारे सीजन में लोगों ने शायद रोडीज देखा नहीं है या उन्होंने बहुत ज्यादा सीरियसली ले लिया है. बिकॉज आफ्टर लाइक आई टेल यू आफ्टर दिस शो एंड्स स्प्लिट्स विल स्टार्ट. लोग भूल जाएंगे
पर एवरीवन विल फॉरगेट.
इन लोगों को बिठा के अगर बोलेंगे ना कि ओ टेल मी समथिंग दैट यू रिमेंबर ऑफ रोडीज दे विल ओनली रिमेंबर अच्छा उसके बाद पता नहीं जब ये एपिसोड आया था हमने ऐसा किया था. दे डोंट आई डोंट थिंक लाइक दिस इज माय ओपिनियन आई डोंट थिंक दैट दे विल हैव समथिंग दैट दे कैन गो बैक टू. Because they were so into it, they did not
live. People will remember ki Shreya ne meri sabke samne beizzati ki thi. I think that people will remember.
Arey,
main kitna aap sorry bol chuki hu sir.
Do saal ke liye Nishkarsh ne Shruti ko forgive nahi kiya tha. To hamare beech mein kam se kam 10 to lagi jayenge Shreya.
10 saal. No, the one thing with see the thing with Nick is he'll forgive, but then he won't forget. You have to remember that.
Oh, people. Contestants, हम लोग like because I'll tell you a very funny story. I don't know if you know. Sharan, Nishkarsh and I were supposed to team up in our semi-finale, okay? और मैं बहुत रो रही हूँ. Rohan got out. I'm crying. And then he's like, no, tomorrow semi-finale, you should go out and make a team. तो I was like, चलो ठीक है, okay? I went out. I spoke to them. Nishkarsh, Sharan and me. ऐसी हमने team बनाई. और आपने और Prince sir ने आके clearly बोला, Sharan strength. Nishkarsh agility, Shruti brains. Tino ka combination, y'all will go to the finale if you stick to this group. We're like, okay, cool. I go back to sleep. And Sharan and Nishkarsh, both of them are my friends. I wake up, Nishkarsh comes to me and he's like, bro, team change ho gayi hai. Sharan Surbhi ke saath chala gaya, Abhishek ke saath. Aur main Kashish aur Preeti ke saath. Toh tu aur Sonu bache. Sonu did not even know my name. Nishkarsh bulata tha wo mujhe. Aur मैं गई हूँ उनके पास बात करने. एग्जैक्टली आई स्वेर व्हेन आई सॉ आरुषि टॉकिंग टू पीपल कि यार कर दो मेरी हेल्प, मैं अगर तुम्हारी जगह होती तो मैं करती. मैं शी इज टॉकिंग टू पीपल राइट कि अगर मैं घर जाने वाली होती तो मैं करती. आई वाज लाइक आई वेंट अप टू देम एंड आई स्पोक व्हाटएवर आई हैड टू कि यार हमने कल टीम बनाई थी, मैं आउट हो जाऊंगी, यू आर माई फ्रेंड्स. ये वो कोई मान ही नहीं रहा. आई वाज लाइक मैं ऐसे बस कुछ नहीं, अब कुछ कर नहीं सकते उनके सामने. आई क्लैप्ड एंड आई लेफ्ट. आई गो देयर, मैं आउट हो गई, सब खत्म हो गया, फिनाले खत्म हो गया. कशिश इज इन हिज कार एंड ही इज राइडिंग द डस्टर. मैं, रनसर खड़े हैं, शरण आया इधर, ठीक है. रनसर बोलते, अच्छी खासी टीम बनाई थी तुमने पहले, अगर ये होती तो सेकंड पार्ट में सबसे कम था इसका वेट. तो अभी बता गाड़ी कौन चला रहा होता.
सो दैट मोमेंट ऑफ रियलाइजेशन फॉर शरण वुड हैव बीन लाइक.
And after that, Ransar कहते इतिहास में ना तुम्हें, and then he used like Sharan कहता हाँ इतिहास में मुझे dash बोला जाएगा, he used like a curse word, and I was like, hi, I'm इतिहास. Sharan नाम इतिहास से saved है.
Nice.
मुझे phone करता कहता है हाँ इतिहास, what's up? That's 3-2 साल बाद भी मेरे को आज तक इतिहास बुलाता है, because he's like, अगर मैं शायद रूप में रहता तो मैं शायद जीत चुका होता. यू नेवर नो. बट आई वाज लाइक ब्रो टू बैड.
डिफरेंट स्टोरी बट गाइस
दैट्स हाउ लाइक गोस.
डिसीजंस एंड थिंग्स, स्टूपिड थिंग्स.
या सो वी हैव लाइक वी हैव थिंग्स टू गो बैक टू. बट व्हेन आई थिंक ऑफ योर सीजन, आई डोंट नो इफ पीपल विल हैव दीस थिंग्स. दे विल प्रोबब्ली रिमेंबर द फाइट्स एंड दैट इज सैड.
Oh, I mean, I think there are a few things coming up which people will remember.
I know.
I'm sure. I don't know what I'm sure of it. I wasn't there.
I know.
No spoilers.
By the way.
Okay, huh? No spoilers, guys.
What are you talking about?
I don't know. What, me? I'm not talking about anything. Who are you pointing to?
Maya.
Oh. Oh, there are a lot of things which are going to come which people will remember, is what I'm saying. Memorable moments, so to speak.
I think
people will remember a lot from the season, but there's still a few more episodes to go before we get to the finale.
People will definitely remember Team Loyalty.
That I agree.
That is for sure.
And don't forget, Shreya, Michael, Hamid, the three of you. Actually, it's more Michael and Hamid. Shreya, you still got friends on the other side who are against everybody else. It was 11 versus 2. Now it's sort of 2.5.
9 versus 2.
A little this way and that way, but it's still versus everybody else.
It's very scary to actually think of it. If I would have been like for them, agar ye save nahi hote to ye jaate. Next episode, if they're not saved, they're gonna go.
Yeah. No, no. Me and Hamid made that decision long back. We were like, bro, let's just play for the fuck of it. Because if we lose, we're gone. We know it. There's no point going to change nothing. We wouldn't have pitched. If we had lost,
we knew. When Tarun went out, was when I accepted it. I told Michael this also. That if you don't win immunity,
that's it.
You are gone. One by one, you will just get knocked out.
So that actually gave me and Hamid truly peace of mind. We made peace with it. So at that point, we were just like, let's go have fun.
Next episode's promo also says that there's another vote out. So Alliance, I'm really excited to see who your team's going to perform with.
Yes, yes. The next episode is going to be killer. Everyone has to watch it, man.
Arey, I'm watching all the episodes. Everyone is watching all the episodes. You don't have to tell
everyone's watching everything.
No, I'm saying this for the audience.
Yeah, I'm saying because it's so interesting that everybody's watching it anyway. You'd have to give them
a... ye jo agle episode ka promo na, thoda boring ho gaya abhi. So I think it's time for us to go. We're saying the same thing.
Kisi ladai nahi ho rahi udhar sahab.
Bahut interesting hoga.
Kal hai na? Yeah, yeah, true.
Kal hai ki parso? Kal
hai. Tomorrow. Who select?
Oh, yeah. Yes.
Oh, it's Friday tomorrow.
Yes, the weeks are... It's flying
Christmas,
by, man.
Merry Christmas. Okay, guys, I have to go. I'm going to go. I'm in Goa. I'm going to open a cold one. It's been lovely chatting with you today.
Lovely chatting with you, Nick. Always fun.
Thank you so much for coming on. Mike and Shreya, thank you so much for coming on. And
thank you, Arjun,
and Kevin.
Bye.
It is amazing to go live with all of you. We'll do another one next week. And lots of love. Merry Christmas in advance.
Yes.
Good food.
Merry Christmas.
Some warm wine. Have a great time.
Bye, yes, everyone. Yes. Cheers, guys. Merry Christmas. See you guys.